Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. You know, the Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than revolutionary Paris, don't you think? There are beheadings too, I bet. No, these streets don't seem to lead anywhere. Shit. This area's becoming unstable. Turn back. You need to get underground. Now! Hurry! Underground now. Hurry! There's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. Ugh. climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side. Everyone is so fortunate their first time through a bridge. Sometimes, our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
You mongrels! brother.
Arno, what cheer?
Thank you.
You're a friend to me, brother. No need for any ugliness.
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand, then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin, this council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets. And bring him peace.
Godspeed, citizen. Thank you.
Arno?
Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Sainte-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
The more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci.
Good turnout today.
It seems that workmen renovating the main wing found a small room hidden behind the kitchen. Its contents may be of interest to you. The previous owners must have walled off a room in the main hall. Perhaps you'd be interested in what they found. That well's been disused for years. It'll be nice to have fresh water again.
Here for a fight, monsieur.
Come again.
A training match, that is. An assassin can never be too well prepared.
Isn't our mandate to work in the shadows? Stay undetected and all that?
Call this the fallback option. Better to practice here in safety than pick a fight with ruffians in the streets. No?
Touché.
Your skills are improving nicely. An excellent show.
This is my patriotic duty! That'll cost you!
Serve you well.
Paris, September 23rd, 1788. Dear Arno, I never thought I could be so bored in Paris. Can you imagine it? The greatest city in the world, and here I am, stuck in endless lectures from dawn to dusk. It's worse than that winter we spent in Strasbourg. Do you remember? When it snowed for a week straight, and we couldn't leave the house, and all the books in the library were in German. We convinced that cook the house was haunted by some young... Paris, September 23rd, 1788.
Arno and Elise. I'm ready.
Encore lui ? Pas d'inquiétude, il est inoffensif.
It seems some royalist fanatics called Les Actes des Apôtres are on a book-burning spree. Many rare manuscripts are in danger. Meet my contact at Place Dauphin and save what you can. We'll find them a good home here.
Even then, she would have fought on had her wounds not driven her from the field. We should...
J'imagine que...
Thank you. nothing a well-placed bit of steel.
God, you're here. They burned most of Monsieur Deschamps' library already. Please save what you can.
Venez répondre.
Réduisez tout en miettes.